Milo, my dear best friend, do you think it's possible for me to commit tax fraud?
Why, yes, my dear friend. I do think it's quite possible for you to commit tax fraud. In fact, I think you should. I have no ulterior motives. I'm your friend.